During our operation against Hamas in Khan Yunis, over the last few weeks, our forces obtained new footage of Shiri Bibas with her children, 4-year-old Ariel and 9-month-old Kfir, from the day where they were kidnapped into Gaza on October 7th. The footage shows the terrorist wrapping Shiri and her babies in a sheet, trying to hide them. You can see little Ariel's ginger hair poking through the white cloth. They were forced into a car and taken somewhere else.